I'm Nelson August, and this is Owen Varley, and we're cooking up some beautiful kangaroo.
Yeah, that's what I prefer to say.
Challenges, each that will test the fibre of your soul, and are harder than the one preceding it.
What kind of challenges?
You, Manning, must RKO Sam.
What?
Ugh. I was going to say when you least expect it, but okay. You, Sam, must become the king of handball. And you, Nelson?
Yes?
You must jump out the window.
Yeah, right. Alright then.
Complete those three challenges and I will reward you with the vest.
Understood.
Do your homework.
Alright. To become the king of handball, I'll have to defeat the current king.
This is a 1v1 best of three handball match between Sam the Challenger and Harry the Supreme. The rules are simple. There are no kicks and there are no cherries.
There are headers.
Rebounds.
Rebounds. And as always,
falls on lines. As Harry is the Supreme Champion, he will start. According to the ancient teachings of Pythagoras, that is okay. 1 point to Harry. Round two, challenger serves. This is the final round. Sam has a point, Harry has a point. It's anyone's game.
Recording.
Lines! Rules are simple. It's fools on lines.
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 And the SSC Handball Champion is Sam Fraser!
Sorry, mate. What are you wearing?
What are you wearing?
You said dress in a suit.
I said dress in uniform.
Damn it.
Hi. I'm sorry. Hi. Welcome to another edition of Between Two Trees. I'm Tyke.
I'll be down in a second.
I'm Ari.
Our special guest today is Libby Campbell.
That's Miss Campbell, Tyke.
Thank you for coming on. How are you?
Yeah, I'm really well. Doing really well. Sorry, what was the title of this show again?
Between Two Trees.
Because we have trees.
Original.
Yeah.
And what's it for?
Leichhardt TV.
What's Leichhardt TV?
It's probably the greatest news thing in the whole of Leichhardt High School.
And
I've heard of this. I didn't think anyone watched it.
You'll be surprised.
It's a bit of a flop.
It's mandatory in assembly.
So, what do you teach at Leichhardt again?
I don't teach at Leichhardt anymore, Ari. I don't know if you realise, but I moved to Balmain at the end of last year.
Didn't even realise, you don't do much anyway, so...
So how is your new school?
Yeah, it's really great. Like, I'm really happy there. Great students, great staff, excellent. Excellent venue on the water.
So what is it you do there?
Well, like I was here, I'm head teacher admin, so, you know, I look after all the casual teachers that come into the school and do that, and I also have a...
So, like, the same as you were at this school?
Yeah.
So, like, you basically just sit around and make it look like you do something.
Do you ever plan to direct a school play?
Well, I have directed school plays. I directed directed three at Leichhardt, so...
But did you?
I don't think they were really classified as directing a play, you know?
I would say that directing 120 kids, including a couple that I had to cast as sheep because they couldn't achieve anything else, as directing, and very good directing.
You know, Miss Ballmer directed a fantastic play this
year. Oh, great.
A shame you couldn't see it.
Yeah, well, I wanted to, but I couldn't. So,
probably best that you weren't there.
Yeah, would have killed the moment. So have there been any cake-worthy students at Balmain?
Well, yeah, of course. All of them are cake-worthy, I mean, however, none are quite as cake-worthy as Takini. He's the star cake-worthy student.
At Leichhardt, or
just general?
Maybe in the world.
In the world?
In 2014, you left Leichhardt without saying goodbye. Oh. When do you plan to do this to Balmain?
Well, I don't, and I didn't mean to do it to Leichhardt, it just was a circumstance, and so, no, and I hope to be able
to... I don't
want
to hear your excuses.
I'm sorry?
Excuses.
Next question.
So the view's nice there, isn't it?
Oh, it's beautiful. You know, we're on the water, so you can see right across to Cockatoo Island. We've got a pontoon where we have the kayak.
Okay, let's play a game. I'm going to say a few words, and you're going to say the first thing that comes to your head.
School.
Yep, awesome.
Teacher.
Dedicated, hardworking, friends.
That's not what we had here. No, sorry, that's the wrong answer.
Boring.
This interview.
Drama.
Yeah, awesome subject. You should all do it for your HSC.
Bad productions.
Oh, no.
Yelling.
Crying children?
No goodbyes.
I've got to go.
But
no, I really need to go back to my other job.
Your fault! Damn it!